after 6 years, you finally get to drive it again. How do you feel?
Like I never left.
Like you have a new 5.0 and you don't give a shit about this one.
Yeah, pretty much. 302. Meet 5.0.
Meet real 5.0 across the street.
Yeah.
Doing about 70 miles an hour around this turn.
Oh, crap.
How's that clutch feel?
Doing 150.